My questions, I'm used to, I come from the kids' books world, so my questions are always usually very simple. So anything more than, you know, 5 or 6 syllables, I get stumped. But and what I love about when you're talking to kids is, you know, when you ask them for questions, they will say something that is in no way related to the topic. They'd be like, my dad loves sports cars. Okay, okay. Technically not a question and not relevant, but it is very enjoyable. It's my second time here. The last time I was here, I was came with the Artemis Fowl graphic novel with Andrew Duncan, and I kind of got hooked on it. And then since that time, I've been to several around the world. So it's nice to come back here. And I think I'm like most ordinary Joes, and I'm just walking around with my eyes and my mouth open, and I can't believe all the time people put in and all the passion they have. And then I deride myself for not being, why can't I be that passionate? Look at these people who are having a great time. And I'm just walking around in a blue sports coat. So I'm disappointed, frankly, in myself. And I'm vowing now to change, and I'll be better in future.
And what do you think about like the focus on blockbusters? Like Comic-Con is a huge blockbuster event now.
Yeah.
Like, does literature get lost in that? Like, what's obviously...
Well, literature is a small part of that, but it's not, you know, not everything is about books. And this is not about books. It's about comic books, which are books, I suppose. You know, I was a primary teacher, and a lot of my colleagues would say, well, books, they're, you know, comic books, that's not literature. And I would say, no, it's literature and art. It's fantastic. And I would bring in comic books to the kids. And but it's a different thing. You know, if you go to a library, you're not going to have people dressed up as Iron Man. It's, you know, this is for lovers of sci-fi fantasy. And I am one of those people. I was just hoping Christopher Lambert would be here. Then that would be my dream come true. But I don't think he's here this year. But so I think we're in the right place for what we want today. And a small part of that would be, you know, character novels, great. But the big part of it is movies, games, and comics. And that's as it should be.